After months of cold, hard winter, of being trapped indoors, finally, the sun emerges. People everywhere begin to rejoice and to frolic in the sun. Everyone, that is, except for those who have to do homework or work on their computer. Mike, why are you still inside on your computer? Why don't you go outside and enjoy the sun? All the screens on computers produce light instead of absorbing light. This means that when you're outside, the sun's light is far more powerful than the light from your screen, making it so that you can't see anything outdoors. Haven't you ever thought, oh, it's a gorgeous day outside, I'm going to write my paper outdoors, only to realize that you need your computer and you get stuck indoors all day? So why don't we have computer monitors that have screens that absorb light instead of emitting light? Because the technology has existed for years. Just think about the Kindle or the Game Boy. The Game Boy! That existed 20 years ago! Again, why doesn't this technology exist? The government conspiracy? Aliens? The undead? I'm not saying that's the case. But if you never ask the question, you'll never know the answer.